This is our take on the controversy surrounding this article. Somehow, this is more socially acceptable. Where's the logic?